Social Aid and Pleasure Club celebrates its 107th anniversary with a parade in New Orleans. It started on St. Bernard Avenue earlier today, and in true Zulu fashion, it was filled with music and elaborate costumes. The Social Aid and Pleasure Club was founded back in 1909. The membership composed of men from all walks of life, from laborers to elected officials and men of other professions.